and it's you, either you're wrong or you're right.
Spend my life being a color.
Do you agree with me when I saw you kicking dirt in my eye?
Imita. off it.
Pele, pele.
a couple in a imaui ea. Ai na o ka urula o ehea. O a kai kalani noke noke e tele e tele.
Come on, shake it for the birds, shake it for the bees, shake it for the catfish swimming down deep in smile wrote me in from a country mile. So come on over here and get in my arms, spin me around this big old barn, tangle me up like grandma's yarn. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Shake it for the young bucks sitting in the honky tonks, for the rednecks rocking till the break of dawn, for the DJ spinning that country song. Come on, come on, come on. Shake it for the bears, shake it for the bees, shake it for the catfish swimming down deep in the creek, for the crickets and the critters and the squirrels. Shake it to the moon, shake it for me, girl. Country girl, shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me. Country girl, shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me. Guitar!
My name is Diane, and welcome to the stretching portion of the workout. Now, you've done a lot of exercising on bare feet, which is very different than when you wear gym shoes, so I would like to stretch you from toes to head. Okay, let's begin. We're going to start with a nice stretch up high, fingertips up high, swoop down, come down to your feet, touch your toes if you can. I would like you to grab your elbows. Now, you did a lot of figure eights with your hips. This time we're going to do with the elbows. Get your feet out a little bit wider and push. We're going to do four. Figure eights, you're drawing an eight on the floor. Two, three, and four. Very nice. Now come on up, pinch your hands up, your legs. Come on up again. Great. Well, I said we would do from toes to head. So let's start at the bottom. Let's do a nice stretch. Get your heel out, your foot, toes up, and just reach, sit into it. Reach, and you should feel a really good stretch. Up your legs, and let's count to four. One, two, three, four, and breathe. Do the other side. Heel up, toes up. See if you can grab your toes, pull them, just stretch. One, two, three, four. Very nice. Now this next one, if you feel you want to have some steady balance, you might want to hold a wall or a chair. I'm going to hold my hips. We're going to do circle in and circle out with your ankles and feet and push on the gas, I call it. So that's pushing forward and back. So let's start with the right foot. Get your balance, stick it out, and go one, two, three, four circles in. How about one, two, three, four circles out, push on the gas. One, two, three, and four. And let's do the other foot. Left foot out, circle in. One, two, three, four. Circle out. Two, three, four. Push on the gas. Push. Two, three, four. Very nice. Now, how about putting your feet shoulder width apart? We've worked up the body. We're going to work on lower back now. I'd like to do great big amis. Just enjoy yourself with it. We're going to go four each direction. So just really let it go. A nice big circle. There's one, two, three, and four. Change directions. One, two, three, and four. Nice. Next, we're going to do Amis and a lunge. It's basically pretend you're on a surfboard. I would like flat feet. So pick whichever foot you want forward first. For me, it's going to be the right. My feet are flat. My knee is gently bent. Put my arms out for to be steady and do four Amis. One, two, three, four. Now I'd like to get a little deeper into that lunge, so a little more bend to the front and get the heel up on the back foot. One, two, three, four. Nice. Let's change feet. Bring the other foot forward. This time it's my left. Starting again, flat feet. One, two, three, four Amis. A little deeper with your lunge so that that heel is up in the back. One, two, three, four. Nice. All right, let's come back forward. Let's stretch the sides. I'd like you to put your forearm on a thigh and reach over. One, two, three, four. Other side. One, two, three, and four. Nice. Alrighty. Well, work on the arms. We're working our way up the body. This is called a hitchhiker. Put your thumbs out. I want you to tilt the arm back. One, forward with the thumbs. Two, three, four. Nice. Bring the arms down. Let's bring a arm across your chest, grab the elbow, and look over the shoulder. And breathe, and count. One, two, three, four. We're stretching the arms, upper arms, and the neck. Other side, grabbing the elbow close to your body, looking over that shoulder, breathing. One, two, three, four. Nice. All right. A little more with the shoulders. Let's do some shoulder rolls back. One, two, three, four. Shoulder rolls forward. One, two, three, four. And we're working our way up. Now we're at the neck. Let's do some neck rolls. One direction, four. One, two, three, and four. Other direction. One, two, three, and four. One more time. Let's reach up really high and just touch the toes. I bet you'll get lower this time. I'm touching the floor. You should feel nice and stretched out. Come up slowly. Mahalo for joining us. See you on the next video.